Feud subscribe to the live screen sharing room on DAX and watch every day the live trades I do on time during the market hours, the first hour of cash trading and then US session and why I'm taking these trades. You can go on my Twitter page here at this name and click this on the pinned tweet here. This link which will prompt you to a PayPal subscription service which is have a small description here and the first 2 days is free, then you can have free cancellation if you wish so, and then it's just 19 euros a month. So if you click login here, then this will prompt you to a subscription details, and then you will need to let me know about this so I can send you the password and so you can be able to log in every day and watch the live screen sharing. Or you can just go to my YouTube channel here, which I upload every day the video after what happened after the European cash market closed, and this is the link here of the everyday recording after the market closes. So this is just free, you can feel free to go here and just watch this. Okay, hello there. So we can see yesterday we made new weekly lows here after a failure from Monday's lows down to 550s and lower. Today we just held the resistance at before the cash open here and a small gap down below yesterday's low. Now we need to see if price will go further down below initial balance low straight away, or if it will rebound and hold the resistance up to 500. Then perhaps a pull by a rebound up to 540s, 560s area. Yesterday is point of control. 540s also is this Tuesday lows here, previously low. So we need to see if we rebound there. In case that we rebound there, we hold resistance, then perhaps a move lower. Next scenario is again the straight down continuation, which means that price will go break down below initial balance low, then we're looking for a move down to 400. Also looking on the weekly profile here, as I said earlier this week, if price goes below 600 and holds, then we need to look for a move down to 440s and what it does there if it holds for a bounce or if it breaks further. This is Valera low of Trump election rally. If it goes below 400 and holds, of course we need to have a massive area for downside. Not sure if all of this will happen today, although. Okay, so price initially broke down initial balance low. We need to see now if this will hold at the couple of minutes and go straight down below, or if this will just reverse straight up here. Shorted here for a potential further downside. Tight stop just against initial balance low 460s here. This is straight down continuation here. We need to see by how far this can go. Said earlier to have a look at this 440s 400s there, which is value low of Trump's rally. We'll scale up the position. You can see how well before the cash opens held resistance at below yesterday's low. Now trading lower, straight down move. Need to see if this will be able to hold up 440s, 400s area. Straight down, generally every day is opening and going further down. This is potentially due to Italian referendum speculation that something might happen or not, perhaps. Scale out second part of the position here. So now price bounce slightly here. We need to see if this will remain as a resistance here for a continuation and a new lows, or if it goes above initial balance low, then we're looking to flatten the short position and to go long for a move up to 500s. Too early to say though. As a range, this is 36 points, so likely to expand, hopefully towards the downside. Here to expand further, holding resistance here on VWAP. Now we need to see if this will just spike above or if it holds resistance for a move lower. This is straight down. You can see how straight down this season at 30 minutes here, so perhaps this is a little bit exhausted in general, not just in intraday context, but we need to remain to be seen basically. So now perhaps this will stop. So I flattened the short position here, looking to see if price will go above initial balance low for a move up to 500 to go long basically. Need to go above first basically. Initiated a long position now against VWAP here 445 for a potential move up to initial balance high here, and in anticipation that this failed to extend and will go higher. Also looking as target 500s now, of course initial balance high first. Can see here on the 5 minute two contradictory things, holding resistance clearly below initial balance low and holding support at low above VWAP, and the current candle held the lows of the previous. So we need to see now if we go straight up. Of course this is anticipation. What we see now is a resistance here, and perhaps could continuation could happen, although still long here for anticipating a move higher, as an intra, as range of first hour is not exhausted at all here, 36 points, so we need to see. So just flatten this long here and open a short. I would like to go with the resistance here, unless this will get stopped out by the price. So now targeting a move for a new low at least, or a retest of previous low. Thankfully I traded what I see, not what I think it will happen, so got the first target here. Need to see if we push for a new low. As said earlier, range is not exhausted at all, 36 points, so perhaps this could go further down. Okay, so we have the second 30 minute candle for the first star, so we need to see if this will hold retest at the lows, then we'll go long down there for a move higher. Of course, as said earlier, range is not exhausted so far, 36 points. Although perhaps it will remain smaller range for today, but still short here against initial balance low here for a continuation. Also in terms of bigger picture, as said earlier, these 440s here of the previous week, Trump week election value real low here, we need to see if this will hold eventually or not. Price new low here, scale out further the position. Now we need to see if this will tank towards 400s eventually. So this was a great example of that you need to trade what you see and not so much what you think it will happen. So for example, even me here, I flattened the short position here and got long, and I anticipated that price will go further upside, but then after so many minutes of 10 minutes of consolidation here and clear resistance, I flattened the short position, the long position here, and open a short in anticipation that price will continue its trend, which is heavily towards the downside on the bigger picture. So you need to trade what you see basically, and as I said earlier, for this long here the trade is not exhausted. It's not that we open here and we had like 80 points range already and we have been at the lows, then retested, held support, and then higher. It was too small at the time. Here this week, on the preparation for the week ahead video, earlier this week, VIX was down towards 12 area, and I said this is kind of a bottoming process, so if VIX will hold the lows and spike, we'll see, likely to see a resistance in markets, and exactly this is what happens. Monday high here, 700, currently price 426. Okay, I flattened the short position here, perhaps early scaling out. The real target is supposed to be down to 408. So let's see how this will trade now. Let's talk about the bigger picture here on the weekly profile a little bit. So we have a range 800s, 400s, and 10,000 here, 10,100 basically. So we spent so much time, so many weeks, multiple months since the summer within the upper band of the range, and now we're just in the middle, which is 400s. This is key level because every time price went below, you can see aggressively, especially close to 10,000 on Trump election, aggressively got bought straight up to 800s basically intraday. So we need to see where we go. This is in the middle of the bigger picture range here. Just showing this to see how you analyze the market in all the weekly time frames. So price trend trading lower here and trending straight down slowly and steadily. So imagine if somebody have held the short position from 680 a couple of days ago until now in anticipation of Italian referendum or things like that, but see how good the media manipulated at the time for the OPC agreement of a deal or something like that. But this was just the greatest short topping, top of the week opportunity. Of course I didn't traded because I don't holding overnight position, but this could have been great, like 300 points or so as of now. Okay, hello everyone. So let's see where we are now. Just testing yesterday's value area low here, key level to see if it holds resistance, and initiated the short position here. Not sure if this will hold though. Perhaps we see further move up to 540, but if it holds, this is, it will be great trade location. Also looking at the weekly profile here, can see how well we held support down to 400s, 440 was this previous Trump election week value area low. Also earlier on I've initiated the one trade for further downside, scaled out, then stopped it. Then, as I thought about that, this is still this week, point of control is up to 600, and perhaps this will reverse to trade and balance within this area. Although scaled out two targets on VWAP here, but broke even the other trade, this would have been very nice, like a 70 points trade if haven't been broke even here. Although now need to see if this will hold us resistance. Initially held us resistance here to the tick at yesterday's value area low. The question now is if this will hold generally within the until the European caps close for a move lower, or if this will break out straight high. Scale out first target here, very nice entry here short. Let's have a look on the daily profile here. The tick resistance here. Now we need to see where this 30 minute candle will close, if it manages to pull further high, or if this is too extending for intraday trading, perhaps can go back inside value area of today. Initiated a long position here, broke even previous trade against the initial balance high in anticipation for a move up to 500s and higher. We need to see if this will go up to 540, 560s eventually. Strong buying here. You can see, let's see where we came from. Straight down from 700s lower here. Key to see for this is if it goes above 500s, then perhaps it'll move higher, straight, faster at towards 560s. This will be a very nice trade if this happens. Okay, straight upside here. You can see how useful is to know the value of previous days, both short, nice trade here, and long after this. As I said earlier, not sure if this will hold. Now flip the position to long as soon as broke even the short. Now two profit targets, price straight up. Do not forget always the big picture here, which is, as I said earlier, this weekly profile has massive distribution towards above basically 600s, the point of control. And I said perhaps price will go, likely to go higher, not sure if it go that far though. That was my intention when I was trading long here, which I broke even the third part of the trade. This could have been very nice trade if have held, but always opportunity if you know what you're doing basically. So next area of resistance should be up to 540, 560, see what price will do there. Price held 500s here, perhaps you go higher now towards a new low, new high for the day and retest 560s eventually. Let's see.
Okay, flatten the long position here from this anticipation of breakout of yesterday's value at a high up to 540s here, very nice trade. 540s is Tuesday's lows and before yesterday the low of the week, so perhaps we need to see if price will hold any kind of resistance. Next area of resistance 560, point of control of yesterday. Okay, SPY above 220 here, while DAX hesitating to go further upside, very nice scaling out here at the top. Perhaps this will grind higher towards 600s later on. You can see the Bollinger Band here holding on the high straight up. Too many green 30 minute candles here just to unrend and then higher and higher. Okay, here we are a few minutes until the European cash close and generally the end of the week here. Very nice trades here. Breakout of 500 scaling out here, then price extended further but not that much. Also, how important is to look on the weekly profiles here, both for the short side this week up to 680s. Let me just split this. So, talking about this earlier on this week, on Monday, sold off straight down from 680s, then touched here, even had a retest here, then straight down. Very nice. Where did this go? Down to 440s, Trump election, value area low here for almost 400s. Now bounce up to 530s, 130 points. Very nice trading here, very important levels.